I'm Alicia Mandigo, and I'm at Osceola Regional Medical Center to meet a new member of the surgical team. And she's not like any other surgeon you've ever met. So this is operating room number 6, and this is Sophia. Sophia is a robotic surgical assistant, and she works in tandem with actual surgeons. Tell me a little bit about how Sophia works.
I'm a GYN oncologist, so I do female cancer surgery. So Sophia helps me to do more complex surgery through smaller incisions. So essentially it's the same surgery. We can use smaller incisions and the patients get benefit in terms of less blood loss during the surgery, less risk for infection. They go home faster from the hospital. They recover in general quicker and get back to their daily life quicker.
Robotic surgery isn't new to Osceola Regional, but Sophia is new. So tell me about that.
So we've had a robot here at Osceola Regional since 2011, and we just got Sophia a few months ago. And the advantage for her is that we can use her for more complex procedures. I do female cancer surgery, so I mainly use Sophia for endometrial cancer, cancer of the lining of the uterus, for cervical cancer, and for ovarian cancer. And with Sophia now, I'm able to do hysterectomies as I did before, and I'm also now using her for a procedure called Sentinel lymph node mapping. What that means is when I'm doing my cancer surgery, I stage the patient or remove some of their lymph nodes, and that helps us to know if there's any spread of cancer. What the Sentinel lymph node mapping technique helps with is to just take out a few key lymph nodes and decrease the amount of tissue I have to remove, which helps the patient again to have less complications and recover quicker from the surgery.
Are you finding robotic surgery to be a better way to perform surgery?
It is definitely a better way, mostly for the patient benefit. Also for me, I get to sit during the surgery instead of holding heavy instruments and cameras for extended periods of time. And I'm also better able to assist myself and not rely on the operating room staff as much because I can control the camera and all of the instruments myself instead of telling someone else to zoom in or zoom out or look left or look right. So she's definitely advantageous.
Great. So there are a number of different instruments that Sophia uses. I'm going to step down to Dr. Patel now, and he's going to tell us a little bit about how these instruments work, what they do. Dr. Patel.
Sophia has like four arms, like what you see here. They're pretty slick. And what we do is we have these small instruments called trocars, which are about this size, what is in front of you. We put it into the patient's abdomen through little incisions. And through that is where we put these instruments which are attached to the robot, like what you see over here. And through that is where the surgeon will operate the robot. And you can see the robot in motion right now and the instruments being deployed and being used. And the surgeon can do the complex surgery and dissect the tissue and the pathology that he needs to do.
Tell me a little bit about how this works within your specialty.
Yes, I'm a general GYN, so what kind of surgeries I do is I remove the fibroids from the uterus, fibroid tumors. We do hysterectomies, we remove the uterus, we remove ovaries and ovarian cysts, and we also work on pelvic pain associated with endometriosis. And also we also fix the prolapse that we have with the bladder and the vagina, we suspend them. So those are the kind of surgeries that we do as a general GYN.
So I saw two consoles when we came in. Does that mean two surgeons can work on Sophia?
That is correct. So sometimes you have a complex pathology, they have two consoles like what you see over there, so that two surgeons can work at the same time. Also, you can teach residents who are in training to work on the robot along with the general surgeon.
You guys have an amazing 3D high definition view of your surgery, that's right?
That is very correct. So what you're seeing in the surgeon's view, it's actually a virtual reality type thing. It's a 360 degrees and also it's high resolution. So when you look through it, as if you feel like you're right inside the patient's abdomen. Dr. Shaheen will explain you about that.
Great. You are at the moment at the console, and this is actually where the surgery takes place. Is
that
correct?
Correct, yes. He's Dr. Patel mentioned this is the viewfinder where I look into the vision, which I get 3D visualization of the abdomen or the area we're operating on. Here is our hand instrument where we move the robot arms there, and as well as there's some movement for the feet where we can control the camera and some energy devices also Yeah. So the surgeon really become independent of any other helpers he would need, because everything controlled here by the surgeon himself.
And one of the benefits of doing surgery like this is it takes away any interference of shaky hands.
That's right. Yes. Yes. It takes away any tremor in the surgeon's hand, and also can control the camera himself the way he wants it, where he wants it, as close he can come to the target area or far, without asking anybody to move any instrument for him. So that gives us more control, better visualization, and better surgery.
Tell me about how being able to see better during surgery affects the surgery.
Oh, it does affect it big time, because the visualization I see here is like 3D, with very close, with very great focus there, an amazing camera really. So we can see very small details, we can do fine dissections, seeing blood vessels, nerves very easily.
How has robotic surgery improved your practice?
It did improve, because it's better for my patients. You know, patient has less pain, less blood loss during surgery. They go to work faster. So, and also for the surgeon himself, you know, performing surgery sitting is much easier than and less tiresome for a surgeon than doing it standing. And as you mentioned, it takes away the tremor in the surgeon's hand also.
Great. Thank you very much. Well, this is an amazing piece of technology that benefits both the surgeon and the patient. There are smaller incisions, less pain, faster recovery time, and a lower risk of infection. To learn more, visit us at OsceolaRegional.com.